Hello, welcome back to ActivePresenter quick tutorial. As you may know, ActivePresenter 8.1 was released last week. In this version, you're allowed to access external text-to-speech voices from different voice providers, including Amazon Polly, Google Cloud, and Microsoft Azure. However, before you can access and use these voices, you need to create an account to get authentication keys from the corresponding provider. In this video, you'll learn how to get API key from Google Cloud. The first thing you need to do is to create a Google Cloud account. Click on Get Started for free, enter your email and password. Select your country, agree with the terms of service, and continue. Fill in the required information such as name, address, primary contact, and payment method. Then, click on the Start My Free Trial button. After your account is created successfully, you need to enable the Cloud Text-to-Speech API service. To do that, click on this button, select the marketplace. Typing the keyword text-to-speech in the search box. Select Cloud Text-to-Speech API, and enable this feature. Now, to generate API key, select APIs and Services, Credentials. Click on Create Credentials, select API key. Copy the generated key, then return to the ActivePresenter working interface. Select the Google Cloud checkbox. Paste the API key that you've been generated before, and test authentication to make sure it is successful. Click OK and save. That's it.